Welcome to ImmuniWeb YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to talk about mobile app security, what it is, how it works, and how to check if your web is safe and protected. Nowadays, users switch from laptops to smartphones to make lots of daily small actions. For example, make purchases, make bank procedures, order food delivery, call a taxi, make an appointment, and so on. Thus, companies that want to retain the customers and to make communication easier have to adapt and create their own mobile apps. Such apps usually have access to users' personal data and other sensitive information that must be protected. Therefore, the same as the websites, it is necessary to make sure that the app is also secure and no hacker or attacker can harm the customers and brand reputation. In order to protect the business, the companies implement mobile application security. It is a process of securing the applications and protecting the customers who use them from any types of threats and attacks. If a company does not take necessary actions to secure the app, here are the vulnerabilities and weaknesses that an app can have. Weak or insufficient encryption of the personal data of the customers, insecure storage of users' data that can lead to its leak, improper platform usage, poor code quality, or poor authorization check. These weaknesses may lead to information exposure or other consequences that will harm the customers. For example, the accounts, logins, passwords, and credit card details can be stolen. The malware can also get access to private information of customers, or they can be spread to other devices. Thus, company will face financial and reputational risks. In order to avoid such problems, it is necessary to protect the mobile app. And here are some tips on how to do it. Make sure that all communications between mobile apps and app servers are encrypted, implement strong multi-factor authentication so that users will have to double approve their identity, use authorized and reliable APIs, monitor the app platforms for apps that illegitimately use the brand name and logo, and of course, conduct mobile app tests. Apart from implementation of mobile app security, the applications should be also tested for security, privacy, and compliance. The mobile security testing detects the threats that may endanger not just the individual user of a mobile app, but the entire ecosystem of the mobile application, such as external databases storing the data from all users of the application. The most popular ways of mobile application security testing are static, dynamic, and interactive testing. The tests help to detect the vulnerabilities and weaknesses that can impact the iOS or Android applications and its users. You can perform the tests for free thanks to the ImmuniWeb Community Edition. Let's check how it works. The first thing that we need to do in order to test our app is to open the website of ImmuniWeb. It is ImmuniWeb.com. Okay, here I am. And here I need to open the tab Community Edition, and here we can see mobile app security test. Let's click on it. The first one is to upload your app. If you have an iOS application that you want to test, you need to upload a valid IPA archive for the application compiled as a simulator app. You need to click on Upload your mobile app, then select the file and upload it for the test. When the test is finished, you will be provided with a detailed report. The second option is to find your app in a store. Here you need to enter the name of your app and then you will be able to see all the results of the test. I will use the second way. Here I need to insert the name of my application and, for example, okay, so here we are, we can see the test results and we can see also here the app version, the app ID and so on. We can see that the results are not so good because we can see some major risks and some stuff that may concern us. And also let's scroll down to see more information. Here we see that the mobile application requires access to the following functionality that may indicate endanger users' privacy. Here we can see that mobile application requires access to the following functionality, and this may endanger the user's privacy. So make sure that you protect the data of your customers and of the application users. Let's scroll down a little bit to check and to see more information about the risks. And here we can see that there are many different risks and some warnings. Let's check more details about the risks. Here we need to click on plus, and here we can see the detailed information, what's wrong and what we have to do. Here in the description, we can read that the database can be accessed by an attacker with the physical access to the mobile device or malicious application with root access to the device. The application should not store sensitive information in clear text. In this case, we can understand that some attackers can get the information from our application, and it's really bad, and we need to take the special actions to secure all the information that we store in our application. Okay, and let's scroll down to check if we have more problems and some risks. Here we can click on this plus as well to check more information about the risks, and we can see that the privacy policy was not found in the application. It is also bad because all applications need to have the privacy policy. So we can see that we need to take lots of necessary actions to make sure that our application is safe and it's protected, and that all our users can use it. So we have lots of work to do actually. And it is necessary to note that the most dangerous vulnerabilities usually reside in the mobile backend, in web services and in APIs, and not in the application. Therefore, to complement your mobile security testing, we strongly encourage you to test the backend via ImmuniWeb mobile suite. You can find the link in the video description. Okay, and also we can get an expert assessment of mobile privacy and compliance issues with ImmuniWeb mobile suite. We can request the free demo. Let's click on this button, and here once again we need to indicate the information, the necessary information. I need to insert my name, and then I need to insert my business email. I'm going to insert the test email. Then I need to indicate my phone number. Here I can write down some special requests or timing preferences, for example, when it's convenient to contact me. And also I need to select what I'm interested in and what I'd like to have. I'm interested in application penetration testing, and also I'd like to try a product. I have selected what I'm interested in and what I would like to have, and I have also inserted all the information, so I need to click now the button Secure Submit. Make sure that you have inserted all the real information, because the employees of ImmuniWeb will use this information in order to contact you and to help you with the application security. So that's it. We have checked what mobile security is, how it works, and we also checked how to check if your mobile app is secure and if everything is okay. If you can see that there are some problems in the reports after the test, please make sure that you take the necessary actions in order to secure your mobile app users. That's it. We wish you good luck. Bye-bye.